Hey guys, I put like 2 cups of cornstarch. I put 2 cups of cornstarch. So I think I'm just gonna add a little water. I'm just gonna finish the water, guys. Okay, soften a little bit the meat. Then I'm gonna lower down the heat. Let's lower down the heat, guys. And then I just sometimes I just put high for now and then lower down. So I got the steak. I need to cook it because I cook this. That's why. Because I can only cook here. I'm just gonna lower down the heat for now. And I got this vegetable, guys. It flattened now before it's gonna. So I'm just gonna add the spinach. I just add the spinach and then. I'm just gonna add a black pepper. Got the garlic salt. And then I'm just gonna get those cooked onion for the steak. So I'm just gonna add a little top. And I'm just gonna mix them around. Hey, that's it. I think I'm just gonna add this, guys. And the bottle holder. So I just add those. I just add those, guys, so that the flavor will go together, you know. I'm just gonna add this sesame seeds. I'm gonna add a little sesame. the beef and the steak. I need to cook that yet. Let's put medium. It's nice to eat vegetable now. I didn't even put soy sauce. I didn't even put soy sauce, guys. I'm just gonna off this one. I off the heat of this one. This one is still on.